A drone photo showed the remains of an ancient structure, previously unknown. It resembles Stonehenge and is about 5,000 years old. The outlines of a circular structure with a diameter of 150 to 200 meters emerged on a farmer's field due to the severe drought. Experts point out that the discovery may have been intended for rituals involving several thousand people. The structure is part of the archaeological complex Bru na Boen, located in the valley of the Boyne River, about 40 kilometers from the Irish capital Dublin. In addition to Henge, the complex also includes menhirs and burial mounds. Just south of the prehistoric complex Bru na Boen, the developer of the website Mythical Ireland, Anthony Murphy, decided to send the drone. He did not expect to encounter another historical monument during the flight. What he saw initially reminded him of crop circles. The beloved wife of Wysoski has passed away, unknown photos. I told all the media that I walked around and shouted, "What the hell is this?" But it was actually much worse cursing. When we saw it, we realized that no one had ever seen or explored it before, Anthony Murphy recounts. We approached to take a closer look and could confirm that the green color is the color of the grain. But the structure itself lies naturally deeper, in the ground. During the last drought, like the one we have now, we might have been able to see the sanctuaries only in 1976, Murphy explains. Since the area is privately owned, it is unclear whether further excavations will be conducted to allow archaeologists to study the discovered structure in detail. However, such structures are so rare and valuable to archaeologists and historians that the discovery of such a site is already a significant scientific event. Let's recall that scientists from Italy and the UK believe that the Shroud of Turin, a Christian relic, a 4-meter-long cloth, in which, according to tradition, the body of Jesus Christ was wrapped after his death, may be a forgery. As Politica reported, photos have appeared of the excavation sites in Egypt, where a cursed black sarcophagus was discovered, which even stunned archaeologists.